if we did a blindfold combine right now with the people that were going to be drafted, right? If we did a running, jumping, drills, that type, shuttles, the gauntlet, if we did that thing, Derek Stingley, this is just my opinion. I'm stupid, though. I don't know nothing about football, so don't listen to me. He would be the highest drafted person on this team. If we took out college experience, film, all those things, and just did a combine, if we did it tomorrow, we would draft him first over everybody that plays for the LSU Tigers.